The Prime Minister today, just a short while ago, got very emotional when speaking in the Rajya Sabha at the farewell of Congress leader Ghulam Nabi Azad. He talked about the time when they were both chief ministers. Earlier, he said that Ghulam Nabi Azad has set very high standards as MP and opposition leader. And then he recalled the time. He said, "I will never forget when Shri Azad's efforts and Shri Pranab Mukherjee's efforts, when people from Gujarat were stuck in Kashmir due to a terror attack, Ghulam Nabi ji was constantly following up. He sounded as concerned as if those stuck were his own family members." And while speaking, the Prime Minister got extremely emotional and choked. He had to take a sip of water to continue with his farewell address. But let's just listen in to what the Prime Minister said.
"Sorry. उस रात को एयरपोर्ट से उन्होंने मुझे फोन किया और जैसे अपने परिवार के सदस्य की चिंता करें, वैसी चिंता सत्ता जीवन में आती रहती है, लेकिन उसे कैसे पचाना मेरे लिए बड़ा भावुक पल था।